Gavin Andersen tweeted about a recent project he has been working on. According to Cointelegraph, former lead developer of Bitcoin looks for beta testers for the Random Sanity Project. It works as a verification system that will tell the user whether the random bytes are true or false. Andersen has already been working on this project for more than 6 months. When finished, the developer states he would not want to make it into a profit-generating project.